hot day in Lawton. Here we are. John Nipper. In a winter wonderland of the JFMD. And it's snowing. It's over 100 degrees outside. So John, if you hand me the tripod, I'll put this on the tripod and do a pan. Zoom out. Can you hand me the tripod? Can you take us somewhere else, John? Take us to the beach. With the press of a button. Here it is, a sunny morning at the beach. Some Navy vessels out there. Vehicles. How about the desert? How about Thompson Hill? Rooftop in the city, in a village. Those of you familiar with Fort Sill will recognize that hill.
What's left?
We are in the jungle. Airstrip. Can you put up the compass rose? So some of the things I'll have you do, I'll film them on the dome, and then I'll film them from down there with you doing it. Can you have some low-flying aircraft that just circle, and then we'll turn on their ID. Can you turn the ID off? Maybe have one fly even closer.
Just fly right past me.
Now you can leave them. You can turn the ID off.
What's that?
You can turn the ID off.
Really close.
Yeah, I wanted him like really close. Just like... You can turn the... We'll do it once I'll have you run it once with the compass rose on and once with the compass rose off. Skimming right along the reports. Maybe if you have them follow the ground.
Get a study of the ground like, I don't know, 15 meters. As long as I'm actually on the ground, that's probably fine.
That's good.
Now, do it again without the compass rose. And when it gets to right about there, shoot it there.
Except he landed like this. I was hoping he'd like tumble or something, because that looks really cool. Damn it. Okay, one more time. Actually, could you move him just even a little closer?
What?
A little closer to me? Is that possible?
Closer to that guy?
Closer in this way. So that he can... That's all right. Just shoot him. The same thing. I'm gonna look this way so we're not looking through the tree. Can you move him right over there? And we'll do the same thing.
Move the center of the dome or move the what?
Move that entity, the guy who's flying low and flying right by.
Move him over here?
Yeah, move him over there. So we might be able to just like drag his way. I'm gonna spin this way where I can see him kind of coming towards me. Do it again. When he gets right about here, shoot him. altitude and now. If you move him back just a little bit, then you can shoot him higher in the air. He's not even going to be in my frame. Oh, now that was sweet. I like that. Replay it, and I'll pan it. Yeah, replay it with the AR. Not this scenario.
Okay. It's an AR.
Oh, I missed it. Now we need to start over. I'm not sure I can get up there. I'm not sure if it focuses fast enough. Yeah, go ahead.
Oh, dang it.
Did it crash?
No, but I don't know what happened.
What's that?
I'm not sure what happened.
Oh, did it get overwritten? Like it thinks that the scenario replayed or something. I almost got it. Like, I think I just need to move back here. Okay, once more with feeling. That was beautiful. That was sweet. Okay, let's see. I'm gonna go back in the middle of the dome. Can you set me out in Thompson Hill, the city view, and we'll just kind of go different places around the city and then out in the countryside. Yeah, it's like not out of the city yet. Oh, that's good. Oh, that's beautiful. Well, that's lovely. Just like a couple of feet, not much.
Too much.
Wow, oh, that's good. I need to zoom out.
That's flipping right there.
Yeah, a little bit. But actually, from what I can view in the camera, you can't see the clipping. It just looks like, hey, we're in a city. We're surrounded by buildings and a tree that's almost in the right spot. Okay. Can you move us? It didn't rock. Why does it do that? That's good. We should visit the mosque. There's just no ambient light on those buildings, is there?
No.
But the mosque looks really good. It's just so, so cool. Okay, where do you want to take us now? We could like go down that street. It is. It's pretty. Look, there's the hill back there. I'm gonna get the bunkers in this shot. Now we're behind the mosque. That's cool. Changing the time of day so we're better lit. If you take it down to like sunset, then you'd almost expect to hear the call for prayers. Call to prayers. You did it sunset. Noon. Oh, there we go. Go back just a little bit. I'm going to focus on the mosque and maybe you can change the time of day just the way that you were. I need to move back a little. Here we go. Go ahead and change the time of day. Cool. That's okay. I'm going to pull back over there and have you change the time of day so that I can watch the sun travel across the sky. Well, that's a great shot of the mosque, too. Let me tip it up just a little bit.
What's that?
I'm just trying to set the frame. There we go. I should be able to see the sun travel across the sky. Go ahead. Yep.
Oh, jeez.
Well, that's kind of cool.
Can I do it fast or slow?
Do it fast once and then slow.
Okay.
Okay, now leave it there just for a second. I'm going to pan around and look at the city at night. Cool. Okay, so let's see, what else? What else should we do? Valles Caldera, we haven't done that one. We could just do like different interesting spots and pan around, I guess. Okay.
One other place, maybe a hotel or something. Just choose one other place that's kind of different from this. Either Pendleton or here.
Let's go to.
Did we do the desert camp? Oh, yeah, we did. We started in the desert. No, we started in, on the tundra. It's snowing. I guess we have to make it rain.
Oh, that's good. Oh, that's beautiful. That's really nice. I'll pan once and then maybe you can turn the rain on and bring the clouds down. Okay, make it rain. That's good.
That's pretty good.
I can see. Well, no, I guess I can't see. Raining. It's hard to tell because it's still kind of sunny, but that's all right. I'll just pan a little. Okay, And I'll come down and we'll shoot some iOS things. Playing tricks on you? Ack. I'm trying to get this centered on the screen. Well, I guess that's the best I'm going to be able to do. Okay. Okay. So I can't see the tabs. Problem. So you're now shutting off. Oh, I should. Okay. I'll go back up there.
I'm
so
sorry.
That's okay. So now the JFMD is off. That's okay. And then I'll show what you're doing. I'm just having a hard time remembering everything. Nice if we had a script. All right. Zoom way out. And pan down. And so. Go ahead and fire it up. I'm gonna come down and try to focus on it. Right here. Okay.